वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स। नमस्कार विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न क्लास फिफ्थ सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज नंबर वर्क। सो आर यू रेडी स्टूडेंट्स? वेरी गुड। लेट्स रीड द नंबर इन वर्ड्स। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यू हैव टू रीड ऑल द नंबर्स गिवन in words, okay? So here are the numbers from 1 to 100. So read this number. Number is 1. Next number is 2. Next one is 3. Next number is 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So students, you have to read all these numbers from 1 to 100. So these are the numbers from 1 to 100. This number is 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So students, you have to read all these numbers from 1 to 100. Okay. Now we have to use these numbers to frame the sentences. So read these numbers in words. Now select any one number from 1 to 100 and frame a sentence about it. So you have to select any one number from 1 to 100 and you have to frame a sentence about it. जे आपल्याला एक नंबर निवडायचा आहे आणि त्यापासून आपल्याला एक सेंटेंस बनवायचा आहे. सो आर यू रेडी स्टूडेंट्स? ओके गुड. सो हियर इज द नंबर. नंबर इज 2. सो देयर इज अ पिक्चर. देयर आर टू गर्ल्स इन द पिक्चर. सो द सेंटेंस विल बी लाइक दिस. दे हैड टू डॉटर्स. ओके. नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 8. So there is a picture of spider, and spider has how many legs? A spider has 8 legs. So you have to frame a sentence like this using the number. Okay. Next number is 12. So 12 number is there, and there is a picture of calendar. So how many months are there in a year? So there are 12 months in a year. Okay. So you have to frame a sentence like this using a number. Okay, students. Do you understand this activity? Next number is 7. How many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. There are 7 days in a week. So this is the sentence. Okay. Next number is 54. So 54 is the number, and there is a picture. Boy is playing cricket. So the sentence will be like this. My brother made 54 runs yesterday. Okay, students. So you have to construct the sentence like this using the number 54. Next number is 88. So this is the picture of My English Book 5. So how many pages are there in a book? There are 88 pages in this book. Okay. So you have to construct the sentence like this. Okay, students. Next number is 31. And there is a calendar and the month is January. How many days are there in the month of January? There are 31 days. So January has 31 days. January मध्ये किती महिने किती दिवस असतात? 31 दिवस असतात. ओके. नेक्स्ट नंबर इज 62. सो देर इज अ क्लास एंड देर आर सम स्टूडेंट्स. हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर देर इन द क्लास? देर आर 62 स्टूडेंट्स इन माय क्लास. ओके गुड. Now read aloud and learn. So here are some big numbers. We have already learned about small numbers from 1 to 100. Now here are some big numbers. You have to read these numbers and learn the numbers. First number is 100, 100, okay. Next number is 1000. Next one is 10,000, okay. Then 100,000 or 1 lakh. Good. Next one is 1 million or 10 lakh. Next number is 10 million or 1 crore. Okay. Now we have to use all the big numbers and frame the sentence. There is a bicycle. Picture of bicycle. Then my father bought a bicycle for 5,000 rupees. So we have frame a sentence using number 5,000. My father bought a bicycle for 5,000 rupees. Okay. Next one is there are 365 days. Okay. There are 365 days in a year. So this is the sentence we have used. The number 365. So there are 365 days in a year. Okay. Now there is a picture of donation. Donate. This is the picture of donation. So we collected 2500 rupees. 2500. This is the number. And we have framed the sentence like this. We collected 2500 rupees. Okay. Next one is there is a picture of stars and there are so many stars in the sky. So the sentence will be like this. There are millions of stars in the sky. Okay. Do you understand this? How to construct the sentence? So make a sentence. We have already learned about this. How to make the sentence. Number two, who is the number? And there is a sentence. They have two daughters. Seven, there are 7 days in a week. Number is eight. I have 8 chocolates. Next number is 54. My brother made 54 runs yesterday. We have already learned this sentence. 11. I am 11 years old. Good. 31. January has 31 days. 45. My roll number is 45 in my class. So, do you understand how to construct the sentence or how to frame a sentence using the number? So, you have to complete the activity like this. This is the activity. You have to complete this activity at your home. So question is there, fill in the blanks using a proper number in words. You have to complete this activity at your home. First one is, there are dash 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 members in my family. Second one is, November has dash 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 days. Third one is, there are dash 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 days in a week. Fourth one is, a cow has dash 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 legs. Next one is, I am dash 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 years old. Sixth one is, I have dash 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 chocolates. Next one is, there are dash 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 days in a year. Eighth one is, there are dash 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 of stars in the sky. How many stars in the sky? We have already learned about this. Next one is, there are dash 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 districts in Maharashtra. And the last one is, there are dash 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 states in India. Do you understand this activity? You have to complete this activity using the proper number in words. Understand? So you have to write down all the numbers from 1 to 100 in your copy and then you have to complete this activity using the numbers in words. Okay, good. So, students, thank you very much for watching this video. Okay, goodbye. Have a nice day.